Hello and welcome to the 2022 Imagine Cup World Finals. This is the EMEA competition, and we couldn't be more thrilled to have all of our teams here with us today.
I'm just excited to see it coming to life with the teams pitching live to us.
And of course, we have our incredible judges.
I'm really looking forward to some creativity and great ideas here. So thank you again. Good luck.
Okay, your 3 minutes starts now.
We come up with MindRail, a smartphone application that allows the user to get connected and execute smartphone activities via brain commands.
You can see that my emotions are being tracked. If at any point Yulin identifies them showing any negative emotions, it will show a pop-up as well as motivational music.
We're partnering with universities to provide micro-degree programs created specifically for incarcerated students. Our platform then uses AI to guide students through their chosen educational program.
We created an ExoHeal, a robotic exoskeleton. So when the movement is performed by the good hand of the patient, the exoskeleton forces the paralyzed hand to mirror the exact same motion.
Rose is a supplementary device and software that helps detect breast cancer in a private, safe, affordable, and repeatable manner.
I wanted to focus a little bit on the device you had.
It uses a thermal and a terahertz sensor. Basically, it leverages two properties of breast tumors.
Fantastic presentations. Absolutely incredible.
We want to help our farmers to maximize their yield and reduce loss of revenue that farmers face due to post-harvest losses.
Basic skills are lacking, and it all starts with handwriting. Our solution, Manuscrito, is an app that teaches handwriting in a fun way.
Our idea is Kota, an online social reading platform and marketplace where users can read, write, and trade original stories using blockchain and NFT technology.
Using artificial intelligence, we built a model to be able to classify chest X-ray images to have pneumonia or not have pneumonia with a high accuracy of about 95%.
COVID-Test Drone is hence the first semi-autonomous drone delivery system optimized for the end-to-end delivery of COVID-19 tests to and from patients' homes. This is the drone prototype that would be used to ship the COVID-19 tests.
What would the next use case be if you've sort of incorporated this whole drone system?
We can use the container to ship other medical apparatus between hospitals.
Amazing. What do you think, Ellie?
Incredible. You all, so much passion, so much fun.
The Earth category winner is Team Sayari from Kenya.
For the education category winner, Manuscrito from Romania.
Health category winner is V Bionic from Saudi Arabia.
And the winner for the lifestyle category is Omega Geeky from Pakistan. So without further ado, Ali, are you ready?
I'm ready.
The team advancing to the world championship is V Bionic from Saudi Arabia.
We are thrilled for you. Can't wait to see how you do in the world championship.